Another challenge completed. right there.
What an unlikely scene.
I was
just cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, and that's funny.
Johnny's been hanging with some
throwing grenade! Fantastic.
Feeling overburdened by money? May it help you kill many things.
Exemplary!
Gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the body stack kitchen at the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
How did Ruckle suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye. That just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Huh?
diamond horse I've been telling you about? He's not a sculpture or anything. He's a living horse that actually has a
real
world. Let's go get him.
Go, go, Mr. Scoundrels!
Mud Stallion says hello.
It's Boo Boo!
Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to blow!
Why are you yelling?
grass trap!
For you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you!
Really good!
Nothing like a good sale. Caveat emptor. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Your master needs help! All right, now we just gotta get to my ship.
This silence reminds me of the Abbey. I hated the goddamned Abbey. The monks told me to respect silence, to treasure the moments of inaction so that combat could be even more invigorating. Now I truly understand. They didn't know what the hell they were talking about. through whole of existence. And right now, it is boring the hell out of me. I came to this planet to fight, not to wait. Thank you.
she is? Me mighty Tessel! Level her into the water, you salty dog! And now, let us set sail!
We're near sanctuary, buddy!